Hockey Loft is a hockey training facility that is a repetition with correction. So what we do is we have skating, we have puck shooting, we have stick handling. Any sort of skill aspect that you have in the game of hockey, we can do up here and we can help you improve your skills.
The game of hockey is not just black and white. There's a lot of read and react. So this is the kind of tool that we use because not everything is going to go exactly to plan when you're on the ice.
Welcome to our next station at the Hockey Loft that we like to call our resistance trainer, or as the kids like to call it, the Punisher. It's a conditioning machine as well as almost a learn to skate program on a machine. Now everything that we do here on all of our machines that you're going to see, everything goes into a computer database and they're able to track exactly what they did from day one.
You have to have fun while you're doing it. If it's not fun, then it's not worth doing it. That's the biggest aspect that I talk about.
Being involved with hockey over my entire life, what it's done, it's created bonds. And there's certain values that are going to come on with being part of a team. You've got to learn to share. You've got to learn to be accountable on the ice. You have to learn to take responsibility.
You can talk school, you can talk work, you can talk life in general. If you don't show up, you're not going to go anywhere. I was lucky enough to play hockey, and that helped me along the way, helped me for my future. But if I could do it all over again, I would have took a scholarship to go to school and get that paid for. And that's the biggest thing in the realm of everything is that, schooling will help you prosper in the future.
If you apply everything that you learn in hockey to life, you're going to be very successful. And fortunately for me, I've been a part of some really good people. I've had some great mentors, and I've been able to take a piece of every single person that I thought was a great role model and try to apply it to myself in my everyday life. And I live by those examples every single day.
We want to give back to the community. And that's the biggest thing for us, is making the kids have fun.
The focus is on individual improvement and all your skill work.
You want to be as good as you can be. And if you can do that and have fun doing that, then you're definitely on the right track.
It's fabulous. We train kids from the kinder kids, as small as you can get, all the way up to NHL players. And we've had proven results. The Hockey Loft is located in Cambridge, Ontario. It's in the Cambridge Ice Center in a mall. The mums and dads come up with shopping bags and stuff, so it's one-stop shopping. That's pretty cool.